She's basically a provinciano. Sampung anak sila, no? Number 6 siya out of 10 children. Yung daddy niya, taga Baler. Yung nanay niya, taga Marikina. A lot of his stories are, dinala ko ni Papa, tapapang tawag niya sa Lola Juan namin, who I'm named after. Yan, dinala ko dito. Wala kaming kotse noon. Kabayo lang ang sakay namin.
Ed Angara came out of very modest circumstances. Of course, both his parents were accomplished professionals. They were nurses, and his father also became a dentist at PGH. So you can't say that they were born poor, but they were certainly not rich.
They didn't have money for toys, so yung laruan niya, yung wax ng kandila, ipo-form niya lang ng laruan, yun.
Despite all of the accomplishments that he would later acquire in his life, he never quite forgot those roots in Baler.